The five stones of David. Pray your rosary every day. Number one. Number two, go to Mass as often as possible. Number three, live in a state of sanctifying grace. You're not good to the body of Christ if you're not living in a state of sanctifying grace. So that means go to confession at least once a month. Number four, read your Bible every day. And number five, add fasting and penance to your interior life at least every Friday as mandated by canon law. Five stones of David, that's how we win.